create complex, fully customizable media displays in 2D and 3D with video walls for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under Luca Visual Effects Video Walls, with some generator templates in the generators browser. Version 3 is a major update, which adds 9 new effects to complement the existing generators. This is a free update for existing video walls owners. I've got some footage on my timeline that I'd like to use to create media displays. I'll drop the vertical panels template on the top clip of the stack. This will load up the clip in 3 displays. We don't have to have the same clip in all 3 displays. More on that in a minute. The preset values are set to boost the saturation a bit in the picture. You can easily back this down if you'd like in the panels section. There are so many ways to customize the look of these templates. Let's go through and highlight some of the parameters. This first model is perfectly lined up in the panel, but I do have scale and offset controls to position the footage however I need it. I have individual position, scale, and rotation controls for each panel. There are automatic animations included that I'll show you in a minute, but having complete keyframe control over each individual panel really opens you up to complex animations if that's what you're going for. I'm adding a small rotation to my outer 2 panels. The panel section gives us control over the look of the picture and the build of the 3D panels. I can add things like glow and luminosity to the look. I can adjust the depth, roundness, and border style of the panels themselves. There are different environment lights for the 3D panels that I can choose from and adjust the angle. The smoke and dust section gives you cool environmental effects. You can toggle this on or off if you'd like, or flip it on different axes. Going through the look parameters of both the smoke and the dust allows you to really dial in a look that you like. Finally, at the bottom are automatic animation controls that allow you to animate the whole effect's zoom and rotation. Now that the vertical panels are set up how I'd like them, I can turn off panels 2 and 3 in the parameters. Next, I'll do a copy on the clip, and then a paste effects on the other 2 clips in my stack. Then, in each clip's parameters, I'll turn off the panels I don't want to show. I'll make any tweaks needed to the scale and positioning of the clips within the panels, and I'm done. Let me quickly show you some other cool things you can do with the templates. The credits template allows you to create a wall of credits from multiple video clips. I'll add it to one clip, change the scale and position, customize it as needed, then I'll paste the effect on my other clips and adjust their positions and text elements. If I create a compound clip out of everything, I can move them all together. And I've got a credit wall in seconds. The 3D 6-panel wall allows you to load up a wall using drop zones. And each individual panel can be customized or animated individually, giving you almost infinite configurations that you can create. We only looked at the new effect templates and didn't go over the 15 generator templates. You can see these in previous tutorials, but they give you a ton of amazing configuration templates to get you the look you want quickly. Video Walls 3 is a major update to what I think is the ultimate media wall effect for Final Cut Pro. Be sure to download it and try it out for free. I'm sure it'll become a regular part of your video toolbox. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.